Good morning! Happy Vlogmas day 13. I had some time today because I didn't go to the gym in the morning. I snoozed my alarm, I think 3 times. I was supposed to wake up at like 6:15 to go to the gym. I didn't wake up until like 6:50, and then I was like, whatever, it's fine. I'm just gonna go to sleep. So I slept until like 8, so I had a little time to do my makeup today, this morning. And I just made my breakfast, and I'm gonna head to work soon. But I had the weirdest dream last night again. God, what was one part of my dream? Okay, I remembered one part of my dream, and I was okay, I need to remember this part because I like this part more than the other part. But I only remember the other part right now. And I guess in my dream, I was like a wizard. Not even kidding, like a Harry Potter wizard type of thing. And I remember going like this, like to the ground like that, so that I can fly up. And then I remember like people were it was like me and like 2 other people or 3 other people, and we were like going like this with our wand and then going like that to like try to hit the other person, like a ball would shoot out of our wand. So weird. We were in trouble for doing that, and then somebody else's mom was outside like of the house we were at, and she made us play ping pong against each other. It was so weird, and I don't remember the other part of my dream, but I like the other part of my dream. What was it? If I remember, I'll let you guys know. Why does this always happen to me? But I'm gonna eat this super fast so I can go off to work. My hair is like in a low ponytail, so I feel like you can't even see my hair. Maybe if I'm like this, like that.
I'm cooking my lunch right now, but I just want to show you guys this perfect avocado. Like, look. Literally so perfect. I cut off the top of it, the tip of it, and just the tip. It kind of got smushed on the top. That's why you see there's actually, okay, this part isn't the smushed part. I cut it off already. But it's like this because, like a little deformed like this because it's actually grown from our pool guys, like the guy that comes to do our pool. It's from his garden. So that's why the color is kind of green instead of the brown ones that you usually see. But look at how perfect this is. I'm gonna eat this on a slice of bread. So avocado on toast.
So I smush it like this a little just to, you know, have it mashed because I'm too lazy to get another bowl out to smash it. So this is what I do. And then I'll put on some, what's it called? Some cayenne pepper or some chili flakes actually. Crushed red pepper. Mm-hmm. So I know I said that I didn't have any food at home. Well, I don't have that much food. I just found my tempeh in the fridge, so I just cooked that up a little bit. But here is my lunch today. It's so random. I don't know why. I had avocados, like a lot of them, so I thought I'd use it. Okay, so I have tempeh here, spinach, zucchini, a little bit of broccoli, like leftovers from yesterday, and I just cut up some more butternut squash to add to here to make it look more full. And then my avocado toast, and this is like literally the smallest slice of peanut butter toast or peanut butter on bread. I don't know why. I just wanted to use this slice and I wanted to have some peanut butter, so I have that. So random, but I'm excited to eat it. Not bad. I used more slices today, or spices today, so it's not so bland. Right, now let's try our toast. I think I might have burnt it a little, but... that's pretty good. I think I put on too much salt, though, but it's bomb. Oh, you know what? I should have spread hummus under this. Hummus and avocado is so good. Oh, and I should have added black pepper. I can't believe I forgot that.
Come on, Mom. Why are you always so pretty?
Some tempeh for my protein. Oops. It was like the thinnest piece of toast of my life. But it was left over, so I was like, why not?
But I finished all my food.
It was surprisingly not that bad. I think it's the seasoning. Because yesterday I barely seasoned it. Or the other day, I didn't season it at all. It's so crunchy because I think I burnt it a little bit on the outside. Uh-huh. Still good.
Ooh, I am home from the gym and home from work. Normally, I don't look like this when I'm at the gym. Normally, I have like no makeup on because I don't like to. But I put this on, or I was wearing this to work earlier, and I just didn't take it off before I went to the gym. But now I'm home, and I'm actually really hungry, so I don't know what I'm gonna eat because there's no food at home, but let's go look. I think my dad made sweet potatoes though, and it smells so good. I love the smell of sweet potatoes. I'm gonna secretly eat it. Where is it? Oh my god, don't tell me he ate it. Okay, it's over here.
Oh my god, it like charcoaled here. What the heck? Okay, I'm eating this. It smells so good. And you guys know the smell of sweet potatoes. Holy crap. Yes, I'm gonna eat this. Maybe eat it with some peanut butter.
Actually, it's still being boiled right now. So maybe I'll drink a protein shake because I feel like I have not had enough protein after my workouts. And then maybe I'll go take a shower and then eat because I'm waiting for it to boil. But this is the protein that I've been drinking. It's plant-based, and it's the raw proteins and greens. I get this one because it has extra greens in it, and I need extra greens, or it's always good to have that. But it doesn't really taste like anything. To drink, like, PE Science, which is whey protein. And I don't know, those, after I had this and I drank that one, it's, like, so sweet. I'm sticking with this one, and it's plant-based, so it's pretty good. But yeah, okay, where's my shaker cup? And I had a really good shoulder workout today. My shoulders are like burning. I was like doing shoulder raises and you know, the whole deal. So I just get one scoop of this. And this one, I mean, it's not as grainy as I think other proteins, other plant-based proteins. I did have to get used to it after drinking whey protein because that one's just like smooth. But all plant-based proteins are a little bit more grainy than usual, but I don't mind it that much. And it's also pretty good if you drink it with milk, but I just use water because it's easier. Time to shower. I'm just cutting up some cabbage. Put into the hot pot. I'm just guessing how much to put in because my brother and my dad are still gonna eat this too. And I have to wash like other vegetables, but I'm just putting this for now. I don't think this is enough actually. All right, let's put some veggies in. And while I wait for this to boil again, I'm gonna wash some of the other vegetables. I don't know if that's enough. So much water. And then I love this, which is fish balls. And inside there's some stuff. I don't know what's in there, but it's really good. What's in there, Dad? This is some balls.
Like fish egg.
Fish egg what? Fish egg, but that's it.
Yeah, tiny.
Okay, fish. Apparently it's just fish eyes. And I'm gonna drop some in there. One. Let's do two. So this sweet potato that my dad just made reminds me of the ones that you can get in Taiwan at their 7-Eleven. I know, Taiwan 7-Eleven is so good. I'm so excited to go. Normally isn't brown right here. Usually it's orange or purple, but this one's brown. The heck of reminds me of 7-Eleven. Oh my god. So good. And my dad also made a different kind of yam. This is a Japanese yam. I don't know what the other one was. Maybe it was a Japanese yam. I don't know. But this is a purple one. The outside's purple and the inside's like yellow, white. And this one is so good. It's so sweet. It's my favorite. Look at this. It's like caramelizing. I don't know if you can see that. You don't have to be quiet.
I'm not.
You're not doing things so quietly.
Hello? I'm not respecting you.
没关系啊, 我在 vlog, 不是一个 video. Elise, 好可爱!
好可爱哦。嗯。对。自己一起。
Oh, hot. You dropped it in there. I have some leftover chicken. Oh my goodness, I am so full right now. But that was so good. And that sweet potato, I basically finished it because it was that good. Now I'm back in my same position as I always am. And I need to edit videos and pictures. So I gotta do that real quick. I literally sit here every day after work to do more work. Gaming. I forgot how full sweet potato gets me. It's already like 9:15. And I stopped eating dinner around 7:30 and I'm still so full. It was literally like this big and I pretty much ate the whole thing. I only had like that little left that I gave to my dad. I'm so full, but I'm so thirsty, but water is just getting me more full. So I'm like, what I do? But I've been editing ever since then, editing some pictures, trying to get them all to match. But it's so hard. I think I need to play around with Lightroom more or something. I couldn't choose a Christmas movie because there's nothing that I've ever seen before, and nothing looked like super interesting, so I'm just gonna watch The Great British Baking Show. And I like these ones because they have accents. I wish they had just Zumbo's desserts though. There was only one season. Oh well, it's okay. I'll watch this while I edit, and I'm waiting for Justin to come over. Can't wait to see him. So I'm watching The Great British Baking Show, and this episode is on bread, and I'm like, that looks so good, and I freaking love bread. So this is making me hungry, even though I'm full. Okay, I think Justin's here. This is like my episode. I love it. Okay, let me go get Justin. Look, it's my lobby.
It's cold.
Hi.
It's so cold today.
I know. You look handsome. We did. What'd you get? Noodles. What kind? Let me guess. Singapore.
Yeah.
Oh, I knew it.
Oh, you're recording.
Yes. Hey guys, it's the following day. I forgot to make an outro last night because Justin came over and we watched a movie and then I forgot, or not a movie, we watched a TV show, The Gifted, and then I forgot to make an outro, so I'm making it now. Thank you guys for watching today's vlog, or yesterday's vlog. Well, yeah, you know what I mean. And I hope you guys enjoyed it. I'll see you guys today. Yeah, today, tomorrow. You know what I mean. Today for me, tomorrow for this vlog. Okay, I'm gonna go to work now. Bye.